These things came inside the mosque. I think it's the mosque of Muhammad Ali Pasha. And it's a beautiful building with these domes up top. I think it was built in the 1800s by Muhammad Ali Pasha, who was kind of one of the last rulers of Egypt before the Brits came in here and ran the place for a while. And it's quite a building, and from what I understand, he was a rather proud man who liked to build things to show his greatness. He did quite a job here. It's a beautiful place, and it's obviously no longer a functioning mosque because there are all these women in here without any coverings on their heads or anything like that. So it's more of a museum now, I think, than a mosque, but it's a beautiful place. It's worth a visit. So thank you, Mahmoud, for the trip.